We're looking at the result, again, of this network, of these ties being strengthened and strengthened by, on one hand, American elites, our ruling class, and Chinese Communist Party elites. And in the middle have been ordinary American voters, the U.S. public. That's who's paid most for this relationship.